My cousin's out fighting dragons, and what do I get? Guard duty.
Come on in. Just stoke the fire. Take a seat and get the
Need fire. Something. Need something. Oh, did you need something?
You're not as dumb as you look. Mind what you say.
Hmm.
The Empire.
Keep a song in your heart
all over
to
this
ward
town.
Off the gloom.
Good to see Skyrim still has such fine people. You give an old man hope. Kust is responsible for the cemetery here in Falkreath. I take care of the shrine. Morwen, you say? Now, that is a name I haven't heard in a long time. Left to join her mother's people on Saltheim, as I recall. I knew her parents quite well, you know. Bera and Ulfar were good people, very much in love. Now, what can I do for young Morwen? Ah, well, I suppose she'll always be that feisty little girl I used to know. Of course, when you reach my age, you'll find the word young is a very relative term. Ah, yes, Bera's silver necklace. It was a wedding gift, and she rarely took it off. I'll be glad to oblige. What a touching gesture, to display the symbol of her devotion in such a way. Tell Morwen I'll be happy to grant her request. I'm sure it will bring joy to her mother and father as they walk in Asterius.
Good to see you again, friend.
War is not new to Falkreath. You have only... Dengir deserves more respect than his nephew, Jarl Sidgir.
If you're looking for passage, talk to Captain Gjallar.
My mother was Skaal, but she left the village and I was born in Skyrim.
I came here to study the history of Solstheim. But it's the Skaal that intrigued me the most.
I'm relieved that you were able to save Baldur. I admit, I wasn't ready to become smith of the Skaal. My mother was Skaal, but she left the village and I was born in Skyrim. You've brought warmth to my heart, outsider, and I'm in your debt. Please, accept this as a token of gratitude. Once again, you've proven yourself an ally to the Skaal. What do you need, my friend?
Talk to Captain Gjalland if you're looking to book passage.
Who's there? I knew I knew something. My mother was Skaal, but she... You've brought... Please, accept this as a token of gratitude.
I came here to study the history of Solstheim.
Once again, you've proven yourself an ally. Where'd you come from?
Hold still. Let me get a good look at you. Incipient madness, Lord.